Zubair Khan makes emergency exit from the house for the shocking reason. Zubair Khan, one of the most commoners of Bigg Boss 11 house, has created ruckus since day one of the show. Zubair Khan, who claims to be Haseena Parker's son-in-law, got into an ugly fight with Punish Sharma on the first day of the show. It all started after Punish jumped into the fight, asked Zubair to mind his language in front of the female contestants of the house. Well, as earlier we revealed, Salman Khan bashed Zubair left, right and center for his rude and violent behavior towards the housemate. The superstar warned Zubair and asked him to stop faking his identity. That's not all. What followed, this will leave you in shock. We exclusively reveal Zubair Khan has consumed some pills in frustration and he has been immediately taken out of the house for medication. Vikas Gupta and Akash Dadlani got into an ugly fight that left everyone in shock. It's only a week and the contestants are losing their temper like anything. Vikas Gupta abused and got into a heated argument with Akash after he addressed him gay. Akash questioned Vikas' sexuality, which created a huge ruckus in the house and things went uncontrollable. It was a result of the fight that Priyank interfered in the matter and also slapped the rapper Akash. And that also not once but twice. Immediately, Bigg Boss took an action and Priyank Sharma has been thrown out of the house. The Hollywood actor Tom Cruise has got himself injured while performing a stunt for the film Mission Impossible 6. The Hollywood actor Tom Cruise has a huge fan following, as we all know, and one who is a true fan of the actor has to also be a true fan of one of the most thrilling film franchises starring him. We are talking about the franchise Mission Impossible. Currently in the making is Mission Impossible 6, for which the actor is shooting some deadly stunt sequences.